Here's another one. Right behind the other one we just did. 68 GTO front bumper. Very nice. Here's another bumper. We just primed it once. We blocked it and primed it again. Primer fill. It's good stuff. Now all you gotta do is block it one more time and paint.